May 8th. I warned you, Vic. There was gonna be problems if you gave this title opportunity to JD and Venom. A team who couldn't even show up as a unit to earn that opportunity, yet you just want to give it to them? No, I'm sorry, that's not acceptable, but to then go behind my back and try to add a second team on top of that. A second team of half-wit, no good wrestlers who think that they're just going to step in and take this opportunity because they are friends with Venom. I don't think so. So when it comes to May 8th and Knockout Wrestling in Leesburg, Florida, you are never going to forget who El Segundo is. You are never going to forget who Money in Motion is. Gold or not, I'm showing up with the titles. I'm going to leave with those titles. Anything that happens in between, it's just business.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. This is Knockout Entertainment's Knockout Rewind, where we bring to you all of the hottest news and all everything you need to know from the world of Knockout Wrestling. As always, I'm your host, AJ Strangebrew from the Working Fans Podcast. And this week, we've got a hot one for you. We've got participants from Tag Team Turmoil, the three-way dance that's going to be held at Leesburg High School May 8th, this weekend, live and in Technicolor. But first, our sponsor, the champion of all of Florida when it comes to your camping needs and your ATVs and all the tools to go along with it. They are Toomey Tools.
The mouth of the South, Jimmy Hart. Toomey Tools has a brand new location, 2926 Northeast Jacksonville Road, right here in Ocala, Florida, formerly the Old Oak Crest Hardware Store. If you're looking for more parts, camping kits, and a huge selection of tools, Toomey Tools is the only place to go, baby. Toomey Tools is open 7 days a week, 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. on Saturday, and 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. on Sunday. Toomey Tools, new location, 2926 Northeast Jacksonville Road, right here in Ocala, Florida, baby.
So, let me get this straight. Knockout, right?
Yep.
Not Renegade, not Outlaw.
Nope.
But Knockout.
Yep.
All right, May 8th.
Yep.
Leesburg.
Yep.
Triple threat tag title match.
Yep.
Title match.
Yep.
Okay. So, Knockout, we appreciate the opportunity. Don't get me wrong. Me and Hannibal really do. But this ain't about y'all right now. You know what? JD and Venom, they the boys. They crew. But like they say, iron sharpens iron. And we ain't afraid of a little friendly competition. But what I do have a problem with is Money in Motion. Correct me if I'm wrong, but they said it. Half-wit or dim-witted, whatever. No good wrestlers. Last time that I checked, I'm the only man in the Knockout locker room with not one, but 2 degrees from the highest HBCU in all the land. Last time that I checked, I've lost more titles than y'all have ever won. And this man right here is ready for his first taste at gold.
I want gold, plain and simple. But back to the personal thing about Money in Motion. Y'all are nothing more than just pretenders as champions. And quite frankly, you are nothing more than a bunch of...
That they know scared to get in the ring with us. So, on May 8th, when we see you, we will be taking them crowns off of you and putting those around our waist. You know what? As far as I'm concerned, let's go get another drink and game plan. We'll see you boys Saturday. Oh yeah, happy Cinco.
Hey, ¿qué pasa, mi amigo?
guys, welcome in one of the best tag teams in all of independent wrestling and, quite frankly, all of wrestling around the world. We've got Hannibal and we've got Lord Xion, and they are here and they are drinking the good stuff. I'm looking at what? Hennessy XO there. I'm looking at Ciroc. You guys are first class all the way.
Yeah, you know what it is. We got that Ciroc 10 over here. We got that Crown XR, that Hennessy XO. And, you know, a little bit of special something just for Cinco, a little whiskey tequila blend mixed together from the boys over at Bang.
Exactly.
Guys, I'm not going to lie. I'm a little upset that I'm hanging out in a studio in Connecticut right now. I need to get down to Florida and hang out with you guys for the night.
Hey, you know what it is? Come on down. We're probably going to hit the palace anyway, just, you know, for S's and giggles. Know what I mean?
Hey, absolutely. Now, we've got a big event coming up this weekend, May 8th. We've got at 5 p.m. a bell time, and the match to watch that night, we've got Tag Team Turmoil. We've got three teams. We've got Money in Motion. We've got Hannibal and Lord Xion, and then we've got JD and Venom. And for my money, you guys are the team to watch. Tell us, what are you going to do when you get your hands on Money in Motion?
Well, see, like we said beforehand, Money in Motion is talking a whole lot of trash, but every time that I've stepped in the ring with them, they've always ran off. Know what I mean? So as far as I'm concerned, those belts basically belong to us already. Trust me, once we see them on the 8th, it's on sight.
Pretty easy day. I'm not intimidated by them. I just find them more of an annoyance than anything else. And I said in a promo, you know, can't repeat it here, but, you know, but you know, how my feelings about Money in Motion are is it's pretty evident.
Now, the question is, did you see the promo?
Oh, I did. And from what I've seen so far is that they do a great job of talking trash. But anytime you guys get anywhere near them, they look like freaking runners because all they're doing is sprinting away from you.
They're literally money in motion.
Exactly. That's the only thing they're beating people with is the wind off their backsides as they run away. Now I got to tell you guys, the other team in there that I think might be up for the challenge has got to be Venom and JD. They have been a good pair. They're a strong team. How do you guys feel your chances are towards them this Saturday?
Well, don't get me wrong. Venom and JD family, and they legit family by blood.
Yeah.
Just like, you know, we consider them family because we've been rolling with them boys since day one. I mean, I want to say JD was my first match back down here in Florida.
Yeah.
So, yeah. So I have no problem with them boys. But as they say, and like we said in a promo, iron sharpens iron. So we ain't worried about a little friendly competition. Trust me, when it comes to that goal, it doesn't matter who we have to go through to achieve those goals. And if they got to be our friends, hey, so be it. At the end of the day, after we get these straps real quick, you know, bygones be bygones, we'll still go back to the club and toast it up like we always do. But trust me, that goal is coming with us.
Yeah.
I agree 100%. And quite frankly, from what we've seen in the past is that Venom struggles a little bit with his family. That's just something that I've noticed. Now, you guys, is there a message that you want to give to the fans that are coming out to watch this show on Saturday night?
I'll let you take that one.
I think our message is this is who we are when we show up. We come, we take. We walk away with whatever we set our mind to. And honestly, they're going to see a fight.
I'll even take it a step further. If the fans know anything by now, as many times as they've seen us, we're clutch players. Whenever the chips are down and out, Ray and Hannibal always there. Where's everybody else? Trust me, every show that we can get to, we're at. Anything that management wants us to do or AKA put in our way, trust me, we handle it, and we handle it with ease. So trust me, when it comes to the 8, our only goal right now is to walking out with that goal. So if the fans want any message above anything else, just don't get out of our way when it comes to achieving that goal. And that goal is that goal. And with that goal come that money.
Exactly.
I got to tell you, from my point of view, what I'm seeing here is the classiest tag team in all of wrestling. They've got the good beverages to drink, and soon they're going to have the gold to go with it. Ladies and gentlemen, please thank you very much to Hannibal and Lord Xion for joining us.
Hey, remember, it's not Xion.
Xion. Sorry. And guys, thank you very much for joining us. Please have a drink for me, and I will see you guys soon.
Hey, happy Cinco, man.
You too. Happy Cinco. Guys, thank you. This week we had, as always, our number one sponsor, Tumi Tools. They bring you the best camping gear and ATVs and all the tools to fix it at their location in Ocala, Florida. So check them out and do us a favor because they take care of us.
The Mouth of the South, Jimmy Hart. Tumi Tools has a brand new location, 2926 Northeast Jacksonville Road, right here in Ocala, Florida, formerly the Old Oak Crest Hardware Store. If you're looking for more parts, camping kits, and a huge selection of tools, Tumi Tools is the only place to go, baby. Tumi Tools is open 7 days a week, 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. on Saturday, and 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. on Sunday. Tumi Tools, new location, 2926 Northeast Jacksonville Road, right here in Ocala, Florida.